All right, Jason, it's finally time to play Watch Dogs.
I never thought this day would come.
Yeah, but we had to get the hacking master, Brian Brushwood, in to help us.
Yes. Where is he, by the way?
He has been in the bathroom for about 20 minutes with the disc. Brian!
Brian!
Brian, get in here!
What's he doing?
I don't know, man.
I think he might be...
Is he hacking the system?
I think he might be jacking the system.
Ugh.
Like his dick.
Ew. That's just gross.
His penis. He's jacking his penis.
Brian, stop jacking the system!
Brian!
Get in here! All right, you guys, it's the day. It's the day.
Is it here?
It's finally the day. Watch Dogs exists. It's a thing.
That's a real game.
It's a real game. It's in the PlayStation 4. Welcome to Rage Select. I am Jeff.
I'm Jason.
I'm disappointed. You told me we'd be playing Watch Dongs.
Watch Dongs.
Well, that's really every Rage Select, Jeff.
Is there really anything on Rage Select where you're not just...
talking about dongs?
Talking about dongs. I think not.
It's one of my favorite topics.
There's going to be like some character whose name is Dong, and I'm going to love it in this game.
Yeah.
Why do you got to be racist?
Well, I mean, no, he's actually Italian.
Oh, he's Italian?
Dong.
Wait, Jason, are you really going to ask him about being racist after we spent that whole Indie Friday talking about Mai Wang over and over and over again?
That
all
was...
Mai Wang jokes?
You made it weird.
No.
Actually pulled out your Wang.
I was respecting a culture... with a long and storied history of being named after dicks.
Oh. Oh, my God.
And I was being really insensitive about it. I was just like,
All right, what do we know? What do we know about Watch Dogs? First of all, we're skipping that opening cinematic that took 8 billion years, right?
Lead yep. Hacksaws. Yeah, we'll skip over all that bullshit. If you guys want to see the opening cinematic of Watch Dogs, just go fucking watch it somewhere
else. Yeah, fucking go jerk off yourselves, you assholes.
We're not.
Why are you listening to us?
Suddenly, the Let's Play turned aggressive.
I'm 3 beers later. I'm like, another thing. Yeah. Your mom would ever let me get laid.
If you don't like it, you can just get the fuck out of here.
I ask for one thing. Two things: quick loading times and a hot meal when I come home from work.
Really, I don't want to disparage, but I want to start hashtag Jeff can't load.
Yeah,
Jeff can't load. Jeff can't load.
Wait, I thought
we're skipping, okay, skipping.
I'm hitting.
We're not skipping.
Oh my God! Unskippable shit is the worst.
We are not skipping, you guys.
I swear.
I'm hitting all the.
Dude, if I have to try to understand
Carmen San Diego? That's the whole point of the game, finding Carmen San Diego.
Oh my God, can you imagine you go through this whole badass game?
It was secretly a Carmen San Diego game the whole time.
And then, like, you're coming around the corner, you hear doo-bop.
Yeah, you guys didn't know that Aiden is actually the lead singer from Rockapella. That's how he came into being. So, all right, this is the bullshit. Wait, is this where it flies up into the ladies' hoo-ha? I saw that, right, in The Matrix?
I don't know what you're talking
about.
Was there
in The Matrix Revolution where the French dude is talking and then it goes into her Matrix hoo-ha?
I have not seen that. I do vaguely remember that.
Yeah. Hey, what are we doing here?
Talk about going into the hoo-ha.
All right.
My dog... Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Wait.
Whoa. Right,
let's take 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Separate topic. My daughter is in fourth grade, and she's just discovering her own version of crude humor.
Oh.
And so, like, her new thing is that her and her friends are, like, making up stories about other kids in class. And I'm hearing this secondhand from Bonnie, because she is trying not to laugh, but also not to guilt her over it.
Yeah.
But apparently, she's like, yeah, so we made up this story, and, like, Johnny, like, what if Johnny walked in a room and he fell forward, and he landed on a nail and it went like right inside his penis hole. and then all of a sudden, like, he hit a rocket and it sent him to the moon, and then he died.
Oh, okay, my
so
God.
Brian, when do we have your kids on Rage?
Yeah, let's get them on.
You got 8 more years for that one.
Son of a bitch. All right, so we're robbing this bank.
Not anymore, you're not.
Apparently, right.
No, it's a rave now.
Really poorly rendered, like, rave.
Yeah.
Hacker dance party.
He's like, rave successful. Let's drop some beats. Go.
Now, what are we supposed to have taken away from that?
He was robbing a bank.
And it went bad, right?
It all went bad, and now he's calling Maurice. It's Space Cowboy.
Wow.
Right.
What? Why didn't you skip? Why aren't you skipping now, Jeff?
Because.
Wait, no. Well, yeah, because you can't.
Buttons do nothing on
controller.
It's
unforgivable. It's unforgivable.
Hit the family. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, this is what we missed before. Not a problem. So
what
this shadowy person is calling up Maurice
yeah.
and telling him that Aiden was trying to dick up his shit with all that hacking shit at
okay,
the beginning.
Are we Aiden?
Yes,
we're
Aiden.
Aiden.
But Maurice is an asshole.
Maurice is an asshole. He's telling Maurice to hit Aiden's family. That's what's going on.
Oh shit!
Right now.
Okay, so he botched a gig,
right?
And now someone is doing a very poor job of cinematography with lots of compression.
They use yeah, real players.
What an asshole thing to do! They're all like the PS4, the most advanced graphics ever, so we could simulate looking really shitty.
Right. Not even in landscape mode.
Everything's in portrait technology.
4:3. What the fuck?
Now featuring 75% wasted black space.
Like
on your
a
side.
Goddamn animal.
So they tried to do a hack. It messed up. His family got killed. It's 11 months later.
So now he's pissed off.
Oh, his family's dead?
Yeah.
His family's dead. Yeah. Well,
yes.
I think. There was I saw a car crash and then a doll on the road.
Oh, okay.
This is the guy who did it.
Okay. Well, good. But first of all, let's just agree. That's like code for like the family's dead because the doll hits the road. But then that gives them that wiggle room where they're all like, oh,
they're
your family never
alive.
Died.
Yeah.
So, this.
He's playing for him that on the hit.
We played
that.
We played this for a few minutes before, and we had at this point zero idea
yeah.
what was going on.
It's like apparently baseball.
This guy he's a Red Sox fan. This shit just got way out of hand.
So wait, did Maurice know? I guess. Are you an internationally scary hacker of renown?
Yeah, something.
Hackman.
Hackman.
Are you
Gene
master
Hackman.
of the hacky sack?
Hackster.
Yeah, a hackster.
Give him the hacky sack. I want you to kill him, and I want you to teabag him, and you call him the hacking sack.
But then he does that thing with your balls where he lightly taps it with the inside of his foot.
Wait, I'm sorry, that thing?
We can skip, guys. Okay.
All right, just skip back to the past. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Enunciate!
You need to hack his skull wide open
with a bullet.
All right. What? Why would you even do that?
How's
just
your memory
kidding.
Now? It's great. That's a great memory technique.
How is your memory now? It's squishy like my pants.
Perform a takedown.
Boom! Boom!
Yeah!
Beat him to death!
Yeah!
Is he dead? That doesn't seem like it
not
would
dead
be.
Enough. Wait, is he just going to give up and leave without a name?
No. We're going to use our magic. We're going to use our Gandalf wizardry to take a look at his phone.
No, you're not. You're going to get yourself a goddamn energy drink is what you're going to do. I swear to God, if you don't hack that energy drink machine right now.
Oh, energy
I'll
drink.
Be very
energy drink brand energy
very
drink.
Jeff, the masses are thirsty.
All right. There you go, guys.
And then now turn to that
one
guy
for
and go.
Each of us.
Look what I just did. You see that, motherfucker? I will do that to your face.
Okay, now what is this mode you're doing right now? This
press and hold to hack. This is me hacking with my iPhone.
Right, wait, but does that show you all the different ways there's something
yes.
to hack?
Yes.
Well, first, yeah, get that shit.
All right, so
hack a baseball bat.
What can't you hack in this world? Everything is Bluetooth now. It's garbage.
Yeah, like that bag.
System, like, is that a clothes dryer?
Ooh. Hack the dryer.
Yeah, go. Hack that bag.
Shrink all of the team's clothes.
The paper bag had $200. Yeah, like,
here's a crazy hack. Set the temperature too high. Then it'll be slightly too small when it comes out.
In this baseball locker room, there was a paper bag with $200 in it.
Of course there is.
Yeah. Is that just something that happens in baseball?
Find the drugs.
I'll tell you what. It makes more sense than fucking BioShock people throwing money in the trash. You look in the trash can, they're like, oh, $20.
It's
great.
It's Rapture. We're rich.
Okay.
Did you take medicine? Who's this guy?
Joseph Espinosa.
Oh shit.
Wait, did we just kill Maurice?
No, that's
Prophet
leather.
Let's
leather face.
Half leather, half face.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Man. Who's this guy?
That guy's got a...
Who guys, is, can we just like get on Craigslist and get some mysterious suited Asian guy to just like clean shit up whenever we fuck up?
Is that your hack? You go to chicago.craigslist.com
and
you're like, made a mess, LOL. Meet me here in 10 minutes.
I ordered a ninja.
I'm like, from your description, Jason, where you're like, I want to get on Craigslist and hire an Asian person to clean stuff up. It's like, a maid?
Is that what you're... No. Like a cleaner, quote unquote.
Oh. Is that what they?
Man, I think I. Do we have that in the budget
for what? A maid?
No.
Oh, a ninja. Okay.
Just to have some guy like when we leave and like somebody's talking shit at the bar, and then it's just like
you just kill them all.
Yeah.
No, we don't have the money in the budget to hire. All right,
so you and
fuck this.
Okay, thank you.
I'm
yes, I guess.
Oh. The police are here. Oh, yeah, asshole called the police. I don't know why.
So get out of here. Black Viceroy is a bad name, right?
That sounds like some gang
man,
shit.
I like Viceroy. I think it's a cool name.
You like it from Phantom Menace?
Yeah.
Viceroy.
Oh, look, another sack. Is it full
exactly.
of money?
I hope so.
Try hacking that thing, which is clearly before the age of hack.
$163. Hell yeah. Chemicals. I'm picking up pills, bleach, and cash.
Dude, hack that pitching machine.
I'm doing it.
Do it, yes.
Do it.
I did it.
Well, that was dumb. What you did sucked.
Do it more cool.
Oh, no, so you distracted this dude. And now I can go.
Can you jack him?
Do it.
Oh,
papata.
That's right.
Now.
And I got your gun.
Whoa. Back. Member of Tantric Sex Forum.
What?
Oh.
That
Michael
guy.
Harrison.
Michael.
Wait,
yeah.
Wasn't this truck a different color last time we played this part?
Well, first of all, you just admitted that we had to
I already
restart.
Admitted that.
Yeah, okay.
This guy's been married 3 times. I like the way this
Come
is,
on, Jamal.
Dude,
work it out.
This is just.
Sam Fisher would never put up with this shit. You're just banging all around, jumping on cars.
This is just secret.
I'm hacking!
Secret Judgment, the video game.
I'm hacking. Hacking. I'm stealthy. Look.
I want to see a version of this where he's just really dumb and is carrying around a speak and spell instead of his phone.
Trying to hack stuff with his
H-A-C-K. Hack.
Can you talk like a speak and spell, Jason? The profiler exposes the data line.
Okay, you're saying like you can cut off that data dong. To the right. Like let's say like malware is going in slow motion. You can cut off that data.
Oh, no. This is where you can jump between cameras. Whoop. And
oh, you can follow
that. Find one when somebody's pooping.
Oh, here we go. What's this guy? Suspected of accepting bribes. That's not very interesting. How about you?
Why don't you go bribe him?
Gang awareness speaker.
Oh, man, why don't you go tell him you love gangs?
Okay, pirates.
Recently purchased pornography.
Why don't you go jerk him off?
Okay, what is this? Is this to open the door? Unlock the
but
door.
But what pornography?
That's...
It's only useful if it was something weird.
That was a bit too intense. So it's got a cover dynamic.
Yeah, kind of sticky. Well, you hit X,
sticky.
Go into cover.
Yeah,
it's
no,
got
it
a
is sticky under them covers. After all, that
shit.
Guy just purchased pornography.
Is that some kind of slight there? Electronic parts?
Like
electronic
parts,
I'm sorry.
Oh, it took me a second.
I wonder if you can hack like somebody's
this?
Pacemaker.
Lure. Oh, I'm sure.
Craft a lure.
I mean, not in real life, but in this game. I totally believe it.
No, I bet you can do it in real life, too.
Really?
Yeah.
So wait,
you think you can EMP ray? Oh, yeah. Think you can? Oh, man. First of all, what about
can.
This? Kick in the door at an old folks' home and take your speaking spell.
Yes.
And, like, duct tape a flash camera on there and then just be all like, I'm going to press this fucking button and all your pacemakers are going to go down.
Oh, my God.
And then
you act like I haven't done this already.
God damn it.
Oof. You, man, this game does not
You need
not
to respond
like
to my texts when I say, hey, dude, it's Memorial Day. Let's go to the old folks' home. You never do.
Not I will now.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Up you go.
Here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
What's this? Oh, that's reach how far away it is for you.
Whoa.
Oh,
business manager for Quinn?
Oh, my God. That guy
registered sex offender.
Volunteers on independent film.
That's useless.
Currently being
sued.
Jay didn't do nothing wrong. return from Thailand 2 days ago.
And yet the other guy's the registered sex offender.
Defaulted on
Shoot
car payment.
Them all.
These are some really... Do I have an app that gives me completely random information because none
watches
of this...
way too many cat videos?
Dude, that guy trolls religious forums. I want you to jump up and shout like, God's real, motherfucker! And then shoot him.
Cancer. Board game enthusiast.
They're like, double sixes, bitch!
If you had this power, you know that all you would use it for would be just to freak people out by saying things to them that you couldn't possibly know.
That sounds suspiciously close
like,
to...
I once finished a game of Risk in 15 minutes.
No, you did not. Yes, I did. ATM. I want to hack the ATM. Hack the ATM.
Yeah, dude.
Wait, who is this guy? Bad Boy 17? I want to cut
the power. So, slip past them. When does the...
Oh, my God. Would you like to play a game?
Yeah.
Would you fuck me?
Goodbye, horses.
Hack the screen and put some of
just
that...
Just go. Fucking do something, Jeff.
I have to hack this thing.
Hack the screen and put porn.
Oh, yeah,
on
dude.
On all
put
of the
screens. Flying Pop-Tart cat on the fucking Jumbotron.
No, pterodactyl porn.
Where do I... Okay, Brian,
have you ever...
Wait, is this a thing?
Pterodactyl porn?
Swear to God, say it's a thing.
It's a thing, my man.
Really?
It is a thing. It is glorious. Dude's dressed up like pterodactyls fucking some chick. I'm serious, man.
I'm holding up my pinky. Pinky swear to me.
Pinky swear.
Oh, my God.
I'm pinky swearing.
All right.
Pterodactyl
well,
porn. It's real.
It's been great, guys. I got to go.
Brian will be in his bunk.
Okay.
Jeff, have you not seen pterodactyl porn?
Wait. No.
All right. Hold on. I'm going to look at my phone right now.
Wait, do it.
If you're going to sit there.
I'm about to create a blackout.
Can I get on your Wi-Fi first so that it's on your search history?
Oh, shit. No, it just turned off the whole stadium.
Oh, fucking just
mayhem.
There we go.
Wait, did something blow up?
Start shooting.
Why did things blow up?
The last time I shot it said game over.
Yeah. Start shooting, start shooting. I don't think Brian understands the fundamental idea behind this game.
Look, as soon as I get out of this place, I swear to God, I will start shooting every single thing in sight, all right?
All right, all right.
That's what I like to hear.
Dude, first of all, what does that guy do? Does he look at porn?
yeah, I want to know. Connection unavailable.
I'm just trying to get the hell out of here. Hold R2 to run and circle to free run. Okay.
R2.
Good fucking good firm.
Movie mode.
Okay.
That'll lock all 40,000 of them in.
Yeah. Now let's set it on fire.
Where are you, Jordy? Hey, look, there's a bar, like really close.
Jordy. The guy's name's Jordy.
Or wait, this is the bar.
Oh wait, no, this is where like the demo thing was, right?
Oh my God, did you turn that fucking light off? Jesus.
Yeah, sorry. Is there a problem, officer?
God, it's like when the light comes on at the strip club. It's like fucking cockroaches scattering, and then you realize, oh, stretch marks. Stretch marks for miles.
Well, I gotta do is a mathlete, volunteers at a leave the police search area. Okay.
Game show contestant.
What's the police search area?
All right. Okay. So you're out. You're out. Just walk. Be cool, right?
Yeah, be cool, man. Be cool. Be cool.
Actually, just run.
Now start shooting people.
Any game that tries to tell you that walking's cool is a fucking lie.
Wait, we got a car here. Let's get in this car.
Yeah, dude, just fucking grab it and punch an old lady. There, steal that.
Don't jump on top of it. Were you about to do a dance number?
Yeah. I was going to ghost ride the whip a little bit. I mean, you know, how
driving.
To drive.
Oh, come
okay,
on.
Yeah,
who
fine.
Cares?
Yep.
We don't need to know how to drive.
All right, fuck it.
Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Oh.
God damn it. How many stars you got? Yeah.
Hey, guys. You got a boombox?
Whoa, it's fucking
what's going on?
Sparkles. You got the sparkles of doom.
It's like Disney World or something.
Damn it. Quit jumping out of the way.
It's well.
Yeah. All right, finally.
PSAT, yeah. Finally, this game rocks.
Hey, you know what? You know what else? Just fucking.
Yeah. Oh,
that one's for you, Brian.
Jeff, you keep your promises. You make me so very happy.
All right, leave
now. Be cool.
Search.
Be cool.
Be cool. Drive.
Be
drive
cool.
Casual.
Be cool.
All right. Yeah.
Drive on the sidewalk.
Traffic
but
light.
Casually.
Boom.
Oh
casual.
Wow. Oh yeah. Wow. That is a weak ass pull.
Yeah.
Go into that lady's house.
Okay. Let's go.
Steal her pornography.
All right.
Can you go inside?
Can I use your Wi-Fi?
Ah, damn it. Arrested for DUI? Kill that man. He could have done something bad to children. Fucking driving
Wait,
drunk.
Multiple take his drugs.
What?
Oh. Take his drugs.
Ah!
No, the other guy. That guy in the purple jacket. He had...
That's
he,
chick.
Whatever.
Okay.
She had prescription painkiller medication.
Yeah, which is a crime. Now kill her.
Hit her. Oh, I can only kill her? I can't hit her with the thing?
Yeah.
You can't hit her with the ass?
Oh, well.
Fine. No.
It's... Wait, get a soda.
Wait, quick, get a soda. All right, I got a soda.
All right, run away. Steal their car.
Shoot these cops in the face.
Yeah.
Hack their badge.
Hack the planet. Hack the system.
Yes.
Get them out of here.
Let's go.
What?
All right, now drive natural.
Drive cool. Be cool.
I got
drive
a chemical. There's, they had some chemicals in the glove compartment.
Right. Why did they have chemicals? What kind of chemicals?
Neutralize.
Like ether?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What the shit?
Oops.
What?
Change the traffic lights.
Everything's going to be cool.
Nah, dude, it's fine.
Nothing is fucked here.
Says fine. Your reputation has now moved to anarchist.
It's fine.
Yes.
I'm already in love with
yes.
this game.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
You missed it. Just before that, it said libertarian. All of
okay, so apparently my little phone thing has a battery meter that
what?
Discharges when I do stuff with it.
Oh, so you only have so much. Wait, so you have mana? You
yeah.
have magic juice? All right.
Okay, can I drive by out the side of this thing? Nope.
Where are you supposed to be going?
I'm supposed to be escaping the police,
oh,
but they're
yeah.
pretty interested in me right
Maybe
now.
Maybe you should turn off those lights. Maybe that would help them not see you.
Where's
do you ever have to worry about
neutralize.
Like how many bars you have?
What's neutralized?
Yeah, it's down there in the bottom right-hand corner. You can see the bars. And why is there blue smoke coming out of this car? Like,
it's
does it
rad,
run
dude.
On? Where's one of those little like pop-up?
Oh, dude! Get the trash can machine car words.
The trash can machine car words
yes,
thing.
Yes.
All right, oh! I'm getting it, Brian. I'm getting it. Hey, buddy.
Yes.
We are
playing this
Jeff
game totally right.
My fucking God.
Oh my God,
dude. Hack the helicopter.
I don't know if
Look,
I can do
you've
that.
You've got full battery now. Hack
okay.
the helicopter. And tell it to land and then take off
and
its
then take the helicopter. Show your tits, helicopter.
Show your tits, helicopter. That's
helicopter your tits.
Oops.
Dude, take off your pants and do the helicopter.
Wait, what's protector? What is that? What is the.
I don't know. Go protect it.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, you can open it, and then they can't come in.
I'm trying to hack it. It won't. Oh, yeah, okay.
You
okay.
can't. You got to dump trash cans
here,
on people.
I don't know. Nope.
Okay,
oh,
here you go. You're
okay.
Good.
I don't think
oh
this one's
going
to end very well, you guys.
You're rocking a
you got it.
Honda
You
fit.
Got it.
Read that. Sorry.
Fit is go. That's. Oh, shit. I forgot which one is handbrake.
God,
which one is handbrake?
Jeff,
good,
use
good,
your fucking
good.
Turn signal, for God's sake.
Yeah,
we're not blessed. Savages.
All right, would you get out of the shitty section of town?
Yeah,
it's Chicago, man. I don't understand what you mean by that.
Find where the
Burst.
The casinos are at.
Poor people only have like 3G phones and shit.
Oh,
oh, dude!
It was a sick
that was
ramp.
A ramp.
I know. I don't know where my...
All right, keep going. Be cool.
This is totally the appropriate way to play this game, by the way.
All right, see if you can... kill these cops first, but then see if you can...
I'm going to just go right for the edge of the map.
No.
Drive
no.
on the train tracks.
Train. Hack a train.
Hack the train. Okay, where's
yes.
the train? We got to find a train real fast.
Train hack.
Wait, there's a bar over there. Let's go fucking go to that bar real
wait,
fast.
Wait, we'll come back on the
yeah.
way back. We'll come
hack.
On the way back.
We can go into the bar and hack the match up the half-naked girl picture.
Yeah, there we go. All right.
There is
get
a
the
hack.
Fuck.
For
Let's
oh,
go.
Jesus Christ, Jeff.
You are
going to the bar.
You're going to need you're going to need some back teen, dude.
You're
take that car.
You like a fucking stone. By the way,
I don't know. Go through it. Go.
You just shoot the chain link.
You are immortal. Jeff finally closed.
On his own life.
Oh, my God. That was
okay.
amazing.
That was pretty good.
You are my God.
Now
have jam corns ready.
Jam cobs.
Jam corns?
Jam corns.
Jam corns.
You're calling it the crystal corn dog on that one.
Oh, what?
He's like, I'm here to jam corns in your ass.
Oh.
You ooh, steal porn. Steal porn.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Threaten him. Threaten him.
Can I get an
L2,
energy?
Threaten him.
Hey man.
Yeah.
Yep, there you go.
Hey, man.
Energy
hey, man.
Drink.
What am I doing? Why am I...
All right. You've
I need the biggest...
Enough.
Can I get right. Foot Magazine up there? on the upper right.
Or Rumor.
I want to know.
Oh, my God. There is Foot Magazine.
Yeah. All right. Fuck it, I guess. Whatever.
All right, that was cool.
For, that one was for kicks. Okay, so let's leave the area.
Duck into the pizzeria? I'm hungry. No.
Can you go to the pizzeria?
Yeah, I don't know if you can.
Come on.
Everything is
Hack
always
the
closed.
Pizza.
Hack the pizza.
I push a few buttons on my phone.
Where are you supposed to go?
We're supposed
You're supposed to
leave the police search area.
Just walk the entire way. Be cool.
That's fine. I'll drive like a regular person. Handbrake is circle. Okay.
You shouldn't.
You shouldn't.
Maybe not. Maybe not. So I like the way that they actually have the traffic lights and then you can change them to all be green. Hey!
Not the smartest
move.
The
fruits of your labor, Jeff.
I changed that traffic light and then...
It was green and you made it green for them too.
I made it just green for everybody?
Yeah.
That's a really shitty app. Just traffic accident.
I also like, see, it's red now, so switch it.
Okay.
Dude, traffic accident is an awesome app.
So if it's green, it'll make the other side green too, so everyone collides. If it's red, all right, run over those children.
I was trying to turn. I'm not very good at driving.
Aiden is all about fucking up sporting events.
Where
clearly.
Is the police area? Where's the police search area that they're talking? Oh, there it is. Jeez, yeah. That's huge.
Yeah. That is large,
man.
You're almost there.
Cops are serious about fighting crime.
You successfully escaped, sir.
Reach your hideout.
All we did was point a gun at a magazine vendor.
Police evasion plus
200. Find a homeless person and give him a hand job.
Okay.
Is that what it says? That
that's what
I really like jumping out of the car. That's my favorite so far. I don't know who was going on with that car over there. Holy shit, is that 1983 Trans Am?
Here's a hack. Jump out of a car when it's going 40 miles an hour.
Hell yeah.
And then pretend you got no idea what's going on.
You can, GPS marker, fast travel. I like this car. This car. Wait, I totally have a hack phone.
Yeah, why did you do that?
Why did you do what?
J.C. Brooks and the Uptown Sound. Would you just, seriously, just, you know.
Do you have to use, like, hack points to skip the Pandora station? It's like, you're out of skips. You want to hack Pandora?
I don't like the
another
idea.
Home Depot ad.
Having to hack every single traffic light in all of Chicago 24 hours a day just so that
you don't get pulled over.
Yeah. So now we're back at the stadium.
Yeah, wait, but now it's cool?
Now it's fine. We escaped.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Jeff? What are you doing?
I'm getting the
run. No, don't get back. Oh,
you're fucking it up, Jeff.
You want to give up?
Brian was giving very clear instructions just now.
I know what he was saying.
In what may have been Ewok.
Jabba. Jabba.
Nub, nub.
Okay.
That's like how they...
I'm sure that this won't get the cops called on us or anything.
No, it's...
Just reach your hideout, man.
Okay, I got to turn.
There we go. I don't think they called
the cops. Excuse me.
I think that worked. Go slow. You're doing great.
Yeah. He's too embarrassed.
No, it's fine.
Like,
good. You murdered a man.
No, it's fine.
Hey, where's the fire truck? Yeah, about that.
Funny thing. I thought you guys would notice before I did.
There's a guy. He had a phone. And
he had full battery.
Yeah, he took it.
Jesus.
I don't care.
This is amazing.
I don't give a shit about my reputation on this.
You are a goddamned inspiration to us all.
Is there a strip club?
There's drugs apparently.
Yes.
On the map, but
should
we go to the hideout, or can we go get drugs?
No, go get drugs.
Let's go get drugs. Okay, drugs.
I'll take a left here. We'll get some drugs.
Can you like get real strong or
let's go hack
smart?
Some cocaine.
I think that looks like a pill, right?
They make it look so cute when it's Super Mario, but this shit, all of a sudden, you're like, oh, you're filthy.
This
degenerate.
Is actually just a stop where you go play Dr. Mario.
Whoa, superior and fast. The Kenyon store.
Farmington's.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Right.
Vicodin. Ambien, and the guy dressed like Tigger, apparently.
Oh, okay. Oh,
get him some PCP.
All right. What do we got here?
Be cool.
Hey, wait,
why is everybody just fucking hanging out at the pharmacy?
All right. Yeah.
Let's see.
Hey, there we go.
If we just shop, what do we got? Meds. I've got plenty of meds.
That doesn't sound great.
What about?
Just meds?
Okay. Yeah.
Advocate for prostitution legalization.
Right, you go hug
that Phil?
Person.
Hey, right on, buddy.
Come with me. What about you? What do you got?
Them. All right. Kill that guy.
Rescues foster animals.
Can you just punch him? I wish
you
could just
punch
him.
Hold on. Filed a missing persons report.
Ask him.
Say hack. What does it say? Bank account access. So I'm stealing their money?
Yep, steal their money.
Do it.
You did.
Part-time investor.
Part-time inventor.
Find for
oh, my God. Tell them, hey, show me your...
Wait, first of all,
show me your vagina, Ursula, or I tell everyone in here that.
All right, be cool, back here. All right. No, it's fine.
Everything's cool.
Well, why can't you grab all those drugs?
I don't know.
Grab all the drugs.
I can only hold 5 pills in my person.
Hold more in your belly.
Okay. Explode.
Whoa.
Yes.
What? I don't know what happened. City is garbage. What are you guys doing? Is there anybody out here? I heard some people screaming.
Are there no? There are no children in this game. Burst! Oh,
burst!
I'm so close. Yeah!
Brian needs a tissue
protector.
So you pop that up, and it's like boner, electro boner. So that's good for like if a cop's coming.
So this is basically just Project Mayhem, the video game.
Yes.
That's going on here.
You are the all singing, all dancing crap of the world.
All right, hack that dude.
I got
take his money.
Hack.
Did you take it?
Yep.
Man, I want this
crafting
phone.
Component for one-time hacks. Ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck.
Ice cream truck. Dude, there's another ice cream truck. Fighting ice cream trucks. Right there. Fight that other ice cream truck.
Which other ice cream truck?
Go forward to the left. Forward
ice
to the left.
Ice cream turf war?
Or ice cream wars. Yes.
Over here?
Motherfucker, you're on that turf.
Is that,
gonna sell you
is that an ice cream truck?
I think that's a taco truck.
Fucking Mexican race war.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Dude, get all of the tacos. Give me your fucking tacos!
Get him, get him, get him!
The ice cream hacker strikes again.
It's called ice cream
are
justice.
Are you calling the cops? Oh, no, no, there's no shooting going
no
on.
No shooting.
Right now.
Just ice cream.
Just ice cream.
The movie's tagline is we all scream for justice. Dude, this is where we stayed in LA.
The Owl Hotel?
Only it's nicer.
Are the cops now searching for me in that yellow?
Where's the mural of Michael Jackson on the door? True story.
Bruce Lee.
Hey,
Bruce Lee. Who's this guy? Take his money. Whatever, I'm not there.
Oh, God damn it.
You only think I'm there because...
Now I've got to escape the police.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. It won't even let me go in until I
escape
the police.
Churchgoer.
So wait, maybe I can like make them freak them
dude,
out or something?
Really does
wait, hold
like
on, explode. Come on, cops.
Yeah.
Come on, cops.
Here you go.
Walk over to that.
Yes.
Wait, are they shooting at me?
I don't think they are.
Who are they shooting?
Who are you guys?
Are they just shooting everyone up there?
They're not very bright.
They're terrible cops.
You guys are not very good at
but
your
I appreciate the their
this is
methods.
This is because it's in Chicago,
oh, wait, look.
Right?
Explode. Are you ready?
Yeah, go, go, go.
Yeah.
Oh,
uh-oh,
man.
Police officer homicide. So wait, no, they're shooting at me.
Transformer vault. Hack to overload.
What can I make more things? No, that's not really going to help me at all. All right, fuck, we got
to
escape the cops now.
Shit.
We're out of time.
Are we out of time?
No.
Yeah.
You're out of time, copper.
Check us out on RageSelect.com. Whitelist us on your ad blocker. You can subscribe to us via Patreon. You get extra videos. There's a little video on our website that explains that. And you can follow us on Facebook and Twitter. See that information
why
down
did you
below.
Say it like that?
And if you want...
it's just a filthy word, and he doesn't want to give it its due.
Twitter. And if you want to buy this game, you'll see a link down below where you can buy it through Amazon. Do that. Do it through us. It helps us out. And we'll be back with more Watch Dogs.
Yep.
Potato chips.
All this week is Watch Dogs.
Tomorrow.
Ice cream Mexican race war.
So this guy, Aiden, has a magical phone that tells him everybody's deepest and darkest secrets.
Yeah.
I kind of worry that if he ever pointed it at, say, you, that
what?
That screen would be like 2 miles long.
I'm not on a watch list.
Yeah?
I'm not.
You're not?
I'm not.
You should be.
My name, as you guys know, is Jerry Murray. Don't look at my Twitter. Don't do it. Please.